Hello everybody, and this will be the second video I make on Minecraft. The first video was a bit short, so I'm gonna post both videos on the same day. I might go into this one, but I have a lot of stuff in this one, so I'm gonna go into this one. So, back to what I was doing. Okay, not doesn't yeah. So what I'm doing right now is just putting stuff I don't need to carry on me into here. Seems about right. Alright. Oh nice, there's a little bit here. I just noticed that that's probably not the best thing, so I'm just gonna take this oak sapling and go plant it over here. Looks funny. Do. Gonna go back to base. I needed dirt because I'm gonna see if I can just like live here and not have to go back to the surface at any at any given point in time. That's the way back to the surface, and I don't want that. And a little gold view. Okay, just put these in there. Put it back. Put more coal there. What's so good about course dirt? Let me go get my phone and I'll figure that out. It'll only take a second, guys.
Swears a lot, smokes when it shouldn't, and your mother doesn't really like you hanging out with her. Wouldn't you rather go and hang around with the corpse? It's so polite and clean. Coarse dirt is a block of Mincraft that's pretty similar to dirt, except it only spawns in the Megataker, Mesa, and Savannah biomes in update 1.8 upwards. It has darker specs than dirt, but acts like it in most of the ways. It has the same blast resistance and block ID. It can be crafted, however, using two dirt blocks and two gravel blocks, which will return four. Doing so will change it to normal dirt, and you don't need a silk touch pickaxe or anything to mine it. Unlike dirt, coarse dirt will not turn into grass when two blocks are touching and in sunlight. This allows you to use it for pathways and walkways between your lawns. Click up here for the video on dirt, and up here for another 1.8 block, red sandstone.
Alright. Well, I just learned that coarse dirt is like absolutely useless. And now I need to get to farming. Yeah, I need to get a little bit more coal. Four pieces should be enough for down here. cranberry seeds and these melon seeds. I will take that and another color birch. And now I shall go farm. Like I said, I'm going to try to live in here and like not die. So like grass. Oh, so it does work. Marvelous. Marvelous. Alright. You know what? I will go up to the surface. Because, of course, I need a bed and stuff. I need food. I will stay down here for most of the time. Day. Never could have known that. Ah, sheep. So I'm gonna collect a bunch of wooden stuff. Need seeds as well, so I'm gonna go down chopping up grass. Going back to my home. And yeah, like, I don't really have a lot to say, but I guess I'll tell some stories then. You guys get a feel for who and what I am. Well, seeing how I'm not an insane asylum, of course, I'm not a crazy person. But, like, life is a bit hard, you know? With all this crazy stuff happening. Boom, boom. Do you make one of those? That makes sense. Alright, now that I have more seeds, I can go plant more stuff. And yeah, I have food to cook. Yummy food. Good. Now I shall be cooking pork chops. How do I make a smoker that seems to cook food excellently well? I need a furnace. Then load some of the furnace. 4. Smoker for food. Excellent. Excellent. Yeah, smokers cook meat a lot better. Alright, now I shall go back outside. No, but I need to destroy these. These are gonna get in my way. No skilly bones. But I need the skeletons. Oh man, when I don't need the skeletons. Them. There are no ways to be found. Thank you. Now I shall start healing. Yes. Okay. Oh yeah, I said I would talk about myself. Well, yeah, I'm a small YouTube channel. I'm not expecting it to blow up suddenly. I have to work on it. Get things right. I have to get a better PC so I can stream. No.